36.975, so 1/10 of a second between the two of them. At the moment, and you're leading the classic and retro at the moment, 139.728, 139.728. On the track where they can squeeze in that little bit of extra time. Time in his F2000, 143.547 at the moment. Last few seconds now, checkered flag will be readied. Metal management, Seat Leon TCR. Johnny Fletcher, the GR Performance Astra, he had some issues yesterday. On the charge, sector 1 is even faster again. He can keep it up. Start the run. So you can go onto the line. Simon Deaton on a 34.106, so just under 2/10 of a second between the fastest two world cars. Joseph Kalea now down to a 32.948, 132.948. He goes a little bit faster, 132.180, 132.180. With Bruce Winfield on a 30.656. That's quite a bit off of where we know he can be. So that Evo 9 GT. around the splits, and Alex Rose is much faster in Sector 1, it looks like. Or at least it's enough for a personal best, Sector 1. Did a squirt the power before on the brakes for the final corner. And away they come, waiting to put the power on. Away he goes, over the start finish line. What can Alex Bones do at this stage of the session? Cross the line, 1:33.283.
Must be